Today we celebrate Hachiko Day. He was the most loyal dog in the world. He even got his own statue. It's celebrated 1 month after his death. And even if you can't visit him today, let's be thankful of all loyal dogs.